Street, they say, hey sexy.
Hey sexy.
When I'm dancing in the club, they say, hey sexy.
Hey sexy.
When I'm driving in my car or I'm standing at the bar, it don't matter where I are, they say, hey sexy.
Hey sexy.
Silly boy, they loving me so much. Silly boy, you can't look but you can't touch. Silly boy.
Welcome to Weight Loss for Mums on LA Muscle TV. Now, this show has been tailored specially to help all of you mums out there shed those excess pregnancy pounds and tighten up those tummy muscles you may feel have gone forever. Now, there's one thing you can't change, and that's whether you gave birth naturally or by cesarean section. The tummy muscles have not only been stretched, but they've also been weakened too. So this means you're going to have to work really hard and really patiently at regaining strength in those abdominal muscles and start beginning to shed those excess pounds. Now, during pregnancy, our bodies tend to adopt a misaligned posture, a bit of a rounded shouldered stance or a hunchback because it feels more comfortable. So after childbirth, we need to try and re-educate our bodies to correct this misalignment and adopt the correct posture again. Now, good posture and a nice straight back are an excellent start when it comes to shaping up